Prisoners. This one died before they could get him on the boat. Someone ran away from the auction. I had thugs. So where are the merchants they were paid to protect? Replaced with a half-eaten apple. Ha! The thief has a sense of humor. Where did they come from? Maybe from that wharf across the river. The auction was underway when the soldiers arrived. In the chaos, someone saw an opportunity to take the relic. But was it soldiers or someone else? They killed the bodyguards, but captured the merchants and took them across the water to Hatshepsut Sanctuary. One way or another, the path to the relic leads there.
Protection from the curse! I have amulets, trinkets, charms, scarabs carved.
This place is heavily guarded.
Wait a minute! Wait a minute.
Hey, hold on.
Others' backs, huh?
Alarm! Over here!
Don't let me get stuck
in the
dark! I hear you!
On my way!
Nah. Better stay awake, though.
Looks clear!
Hey!
Hey!
What?
For that relic. It was mine by right.
Where's the artifact?
Up my ass.
Do not test me!
Naked nephew stole it. But he doesn't know where the tomb is.
Then tell me.
Ask the others. They know where to look.
What others? Who are you working with?
Wash my heart and kill me. I am gone anyway.
No. Hey, where did your nephew go, huh?
My boys chased him west from the auction. Should have killed him with his parents. We're going to turn me in. In there?
No one, nothing, only the dead.
You're a little noisy for a spirit. You are the auction thief everyone's looking for.
No, not me. What auction? The burning desert sun has made you delusional, Neb.
It is night. You are the boy from the docks, Sutekh.
No, yes, I mean, I am nothing, no one. Who are you?
Bayek. And I need the artifact you stole.
Please, leave me this one thing. It is my mother. She's...
Your parents are gone.
Because of this. And Nefertiti will never harm another. If I can only bring it back to her tomb.
Then why haven't you?
My naked uncle never told me where it was.
He's dead.
May Ra light his person.
Give it to me. I will return it.
Why? You've lost nothing.
Nothing. I was a Magi. A husband, a father. I painted half of Egypt with the blood of those who took that from me. All of it over a relic like this one.
Take it. Take it. I believe you. What is wrong?
I was expecting something else.
You promised! Nefertiti's tomb lies west of the main path, in the valley.
I thought you did not know where it was.
This is the tomb of our architect. I've been stuck in here for ages. I figured it out. There might be more of my uncle's men, but I know another way out. You will remember your promise.
I will. What will you do now?
Find work and stay out of trouble.
Why do I find that hard to believe?
Thank you.
tomb of Queen Nefertiti. Will anything be left inside? Queen Nefertiti's sarcophagus. Is she still within?
Cry out our names in vain.
Scorn, scorn! You refuse to bend your heads.
Do you honor the sacred rites?
Shout, scream, murder in the temples.
What is this? Can this be Aru? If I return the relic to the temple, Nefertiti's spirit may rest again. Such a mount is worthy of the Guardian of Souls himself. The pharaoh you honor is not at peace.
You come to offer a relic of Nefertiti on a plate filled with impure offerings. You mock the gods.
This vision is the mockery. I would set it right.
Then purify the sacrifice. That which would feed the gods on their sacred ship.
This relic, it was stolen from Nefertiti.
You cannot bring that to the temple, not when the offerings are sour. They will offend Hathor.
What is soured?
The libations must be pure. In water, you see your own face. But in wine, the heart of its garden.
Something was stolen from the pharaoh. I would return it.
You do not belong here. Your flesh is unclean, drenched in blood and consuming grief. You cannot make Nefertiti whole.
I must try.
Then plunge deep into the holy waters.
Ha, Bean!